Hey everyone, Big Dog here. Hey look, I got a knife! Another one! It's been a while. I haven't really been buying as many knives as I had maybe back in 2011, 12, 13. Pretty much have narrowed down to my favorite kind of knives I want to get. And they are the big knives! As you can see here, cold steel. It's a Voyager. Extra large. Okay, I think this blade's 5.5 inches. If I'm wrong, I will put in the a big message says I'm wrong, but this is a clip point. Like I said, this is the clip point version. And as you've probably seen over the other knives I've bought in the past few years, I have quite a few cold steel. Probably ranks up there with my Kershaws and the number of knives I have, but these are definitely a lot bigger than my Kershaw, so I'm sure this is sharp. I'm not good paper cut. Let's see. Yeah, they're sharp. Sharp. And if it ain't sharp, it's a big dagger. I can mostly, I like big knives for probably for self-defense reasons. I mean, I have a gun I carry, but you know what? I'm a big guy who needs a big knife. So, anyways, just I got this from Amazon because I've been watching this knife for a while, and it was $44, free shipping, of course, from Amazon being Prime. So I can add this knife into my collection of other cold steel knives. Of course, the big one in the back is the Espada. I think it's 7.5 inches blade. And I guess, and then the cousins of the Voyager, I have the, what's that, the Vizcaro? Because it's a curved shaped blade. And of course, then the Tonto. So, like I said, this will join those knives. And then eventually, I have some other cold steel knives. That's the Pocket Bushman. Kind of a utility, sturdy. It's not your traditional. I have videos on these, so you can go check them out. And of course, the cheap cold steel. That was kind of funny. Fred Hart from Gear Obsession just did a review on this knife. I got this for six something. It was long, big. I figured why not? And of course, my Sparta. And then just the normal large cold steel Voyager, which I think I bought from a YouTube channel many years ago, kind of like starting off of my knife collection. They had a good deal. So here we are. My cold steel knives. I like them. I like them big. Cannot lie. And I'm out of here. That's all I have to say. Bye.